Today is an extraordinary, historic day for the state of Nebraska. It's a day where it's really simple. We're standing up to protect our kids so that our state has a bigger and brighter future. LB 574 is the most significant win for social conservative agenda in over a generation in the state of Nebraska. I think that's something we need to clap and shout about. Here we go. That is pretty good. And Jenna just said there's more to come in the state of Nebraska.